and hello student. This is a first program in C++. So let us start. First I share my laptop screen and here fix the position so you can watch better with my video lecture. And first we can save our C++ file in particular folder. So this PC you have to know very well how to create the folder. So I just right click and new option is there, and here folder is there option, and here we give the name of folder CPP. We can say that demo. So that is a demo folder we have to create here, and we can store our all C++ file in this particular folder. So I just close, and here Turbo C++ is there. So I just open, and you have to know very well that first red, that is a menu, and that first letter red, that is sign of shortcut key, and Alter F, that is file menu is open and taking new file. And here I just comment, that is single comment line, same as a C in C++ comment line, single double slash and multi comment line slash asterisk and asterisk slash. And what is a comment line? Compiler not compile that line, so that is known as a comment line. So we reference that line. So here first C++ program. So first we can check different between C and C++. So C is a procedure oriented programming language, and C++ is a object oriented programming. C is a focus on the function, and C++ focus on the data. So center theme of the C++ program, your data, what data maintain is a very important. So that is a real life requirement, and maintain the security object oriented programming. So C is a limitation that not solve or lacking of tool, that is real life application. And your flow is a pass by function, and your data is not secure. So most of your global data very more using any program. And large definition in divide by small, that is known as function. And C++ large or program is defined that entity known as an object. So there is a object oriented programming. And C, that structure, there are six sections. Like I give, first is a document section, then link section, then definition section, then global declaration section, then main function, and last is a sub programming, means user defined function. And C++ is a only four section, that is include file, then class declaration, member function, definition, and last is a main. So we can say that C is a top to down programming structure, and C++ is a bottom to top programming structure that follow the structure. So, and that history part, we can say that in 1972, Dennis Ritchie is a person named that is developed the C language, and AT&T's Bell Lab, New Jersey, USA, and C++ developed by Benjamin Stroustrup 1980. And that first name is a C with classes, because almost all concept inherit, like operator, all data types, all decision statement, all loops, almost all same in C++ inherit in C. One new concept, and that is a class, that is inherit in Simula 67, that is a language, and that class concept inherit the Simula 67. So Benjamin Stroustrup first give the 1980 C with classes, that first name of the C++ language. And then after 2 years, that 1982, that rename, and that idea come from the C++, that is our increment operator, postfix. So that is, we can say that superset, C is a C++ is a superset of C, and that is a augmented next increment version of the C. So that is a C++. So we can almost all program as it is, like printf, scanf, you can also use in C++, but here is a object oriented. So C out and C in we have to use. And in a class, That is a user-defined data type. Class is a keyword, and class is a collection of data member and member function that is known as a class. And object is a runtime entity that is known as an object. So a class variable that is known as an object. So let us start first simple program. We cannot take here all section in C++, but we can directly include our header file like here iostream.h is required. That a full form input output stream, and stream is a collection of bytes. And then we can include the conio console input output .h because we can use the getch function. So now we can directly start the main function. And upcoming my video lecture, I also cover the class and member function definition and C++ that will take the what is class. So now here we can just print the message using the cout. Cout is a OStream class that is inbuilt object. So that is we have to use, and that is a operator, that is output operator. Can put two operator, and we can say that insertion operator. There are three names, same operator. So you can say that output operator, insertion operator, or put two operator. In double quotes, we can give our message, and I just deselect first, and then double quotes and terminate with semicolon. In C language, every statement terminate with semicolon, and same rules in C++. So you can say that hello world from C++ program. We can say that first message, and I just first save our file to a particular folder. So F2 I press, that is a shortcut key, and you have to know very well, I think. But we have to first change our path, so then we can save our particular folder path. So that is alter F, that file menu, and here is a change directory, that option, change directory, and just press enter and tab key. So we can select our drive and then enter key and F drive, and then our particular folder. So here CPP demo, C++ demo, we can say that. We cannot use symbol in our folder name, file name, and variable name. Rules of variable, follow the rules of variable. So first letter must be alphabet, digit is a allow but not first letter, underscore allow but symbol is not allow, and reserve keyword is not allow. So here we can select the C++, and here menu is a red color is used shortcut key, and here yellow character. So I press C, so that button is a press. Chain directory, chdir, and then k for OK, and then I save. F2 is a shortcut key, save, and then we can give directly our file name. So MESS. In C language, we have to here provide the .c extension, but that editor is C++, so we cannot provide editor. That automatically take the C++. CPP is a extension of that file. So message dot CPP, that is a save in our particular folder, CPP demo folder. So I just how to compile, you have to know very well. Alt C, that is compile, F9, and then run, that is control F9. So I just compile F9. So that is a, our exe is a generated. I let us message.exe. Name is same, but extension is different. Exe means executable file. And just press enter and control F9. So our output is there, or where our output, how to see. So there are three techniques. First, we can alter F and go in do shell. So you can see our output. So that is a first technique. Here above the blue screen, hello world from C++ program. So that is a first technique. Then here is a do shell. We can enter key, but not come out to our editor. Can give the command, exit command in those shells. So just come out to our editor. And second tactic, alter W, that is a here option, alt user screen. So I press shortcut key, alter F5. So you can also see your output, hello world from C++. And third technique, we can, you have to know very well, we can use the getch. And here we can use, first we can just save and then compile. So here output is 2 time, hello world from C++ above the blue screen, and below the exit command, hello world from C++ program. So that is, you have to know how we can solve. Here we can provide CLR, SCR, clear the screen. And then I save F2, then compile again, and I control F9. So that is one line that is recently last output, all our other clear, and then last your output is screen. So we can use clear the screen, CLR, SCR function. So first we can understand that cout and iostream.h. Okay, so in that help menu, alter h to help and index. So we can see out, that is our object. So where is there? So here, that is a cout and cin. So cout means console output and cin in console input, standard input output here. And that we have to use standard output, usually screen, and corresponding to the standard output in C. And cin when you can use standard input, usually keyboard, corresponding to the standard in the C. And that is a first superclass known as a IO stream. And then I stream and O stream. So that is a inbuilt class object. Cin is an object I stream, and cout is an object of op stream. And both that superclass IO stream is inherit I stream and O stream. And then both these classes inherit in IO stream.h. So that is our header file. So here we can use iostream.h. So why we have to use? That is a reason. We can use inbuilt class object. That is, we presently in the hello world, we can use just iStream. That class cout is a iStream class object. And so we can inherit iostream.h. So we can use both C in cout, but this program is a very simple base thought program. And how to save, or that is our goal. And alter F1, that we can come back in index, and we can, what is the use of get ch? We can see our output, but that is not that use. That is actually get a character from console, but not, does not echo to the screen. So that is, does not echo means display. So we can see our output, because that character, wait for one character to accept from user, but whenever we press the enter key, that meaning that is a like accept one character but not echo, so that is not display. And then limitation, we can use our out, see the output of programming C and C++ both. And that is a declaration, that return type is a integer, and get ch and argument is a void. So that is a get ch function. And again I press alter F1 function key and see the CLR and SCR function syntax. So that is a clear the all mode of Windows, and that header file conio console io.h input output.h, and that return type void clear, and argument is also void. So clear the all screen we have to use. And console screen means I just accept here, and that our DOS shell we can go, that black screen known as a console screen, mono screen also known as a mono screen. Okay, so here we can use command and exit command, and also you can control F9, that black screen display your output. That is also console screen, same as that. So now we can see your all file. I just close first this file, alter F3, that is a close. How that option is shortcut key is that that all option of window, that is a close your file, alter plus F3 function key. So I just press alter F3, and then alter X quit of this editor. And let us check our folder, that file is stored. And we can prepare only one file, but C++ editor prepare 4. That is a our main file, that is known as a source file. Here type of file is there. And here is a C++ source file. And that back file, backup file, we can say that, that we can use these two files to ourselves. And then second two file used by compiler or instead that CPU, and that is a converting binary, because computer not understand our language. So that is a 01 binary language, and that all converting that appropriate compiler one. So that is a that application means exe, executable file, and object file. That extension All name is same, but that extension is different. Like here BAK, here is a C++, and here is exe, and here is a obj object. So let us open all file in our editor. I just again open, and how to open our previous save file to our folder. So first, when we can enter in editor, that first work we can change the directory and go in tab and then select our drive and F drive, and then our particular folder that CPP demo is there, and then I select and then change, that button is press and OK, and then I just come back editor and then full screen alter enter key, that is full screen to your editor, and then alter F file menu and open option is there, open. So here CPP and message, that is our file, I just press F5, so full screen now. So there is a hello world, and you can also again run, that is your see your output. So now we can here is a handler, and we can size is decreased, so width is, and then open our backup file. So here just extension change BAK, and name is same, so that is a backup file. In case your main source file, if you by mistake you have to delete, then you can use this file, so your backup is taken by the Turbo C++ compiler. So there is a source file, and there is no any single character change. And you can also use this one window to other exchange to your cursor here, like that cursor is that backup file, and that is our whole program. So I press F6 function key, so we can come out that exchange, like F6, that is a highlights with the double white border, and then I just F6, so we can come back in this window. So that is all, no any single character. By mistake you can delete this file. So just go alter F file menu and save as, and extension give the CPP to backup save as, so new file is created. So in case any reason you have to by mistake delete this source file, so there is a backup by taking by Turbo C++. And now let us I close both file and then open our two other file, that is a symbolic file. First is a object, that extension and name is same. So there is a, like here, you can watch here our message.cpp, and then TC86 Borland, that is a name, Turbo C++, and T.00, that is version, and that our all symbol, we cannot disturb this file, otherwise we cannot take our output, that is compiler use, so that is so long file, okay? So I just close this file, and then no change any, and then we can open our exe executable file, that is also open, and that is also symbol, that is runtime use, so that is also symbolic, all that is so long, but that to use by compiler itself, so we cannot disturb two file, we can use only our source file and backup file. I just show you how it's look, so that is not lookable to our readable, but that our CPP and backup file we can use ourselves, so that is a look and readable. So I hope you can understand and enjoy this session, that is for simple, that hello world from C++, just use cout as a message, that first program, how to save your particular folder in file, and what is different between C and C++. So C is a procedure oriented, and C++ is an object oriented programming. C is a focus on more function, and here more focus on data. So security you can maintain. After 1982, the object OOPS concept is start, and security more powerful in real life application solve. So I hope you can understand, and just alter F3, close this file, and alter X quit this editor. So subscribe my channel Ashok Sijal Academy, press the bell icon to never miss any update, and thanks for your watching, supporting and sharing my video lecture, and Hare Krishna.